lanes, tail lights, red ants marching into the night. They disappear to the left and right again. Another supper from a sack, a 99-cent heart attack. I got a pounding head and an aching back, and the camel's buried in a big spot.
Happy birthday, old man. Big old 6-0. I just want to say happy birthday, let you know how much I love you and appreciate all you've done for me and our family. Yeah, I was asked to think about share a memory or this or that, and I've been flooded with countless memories of great times camping, skiing, dirt biking, fishing. Honestly, anytime we were out, I was having fun. And I know you probably in the past, I've heard you blame yourself for maybe me not taking the perfect path to success or what you had always imagined your son would do, but I wanted to tell you that I couldn't draw up a better father if somebody asked me to. Had all the qualities that I needed, and yeah, just want to say thanks for being a Hall of Famer, and wish you the happiest birthday, and love you, man.
My favorite memory with Dave would have to be when we were in Hawaii. It's like 8 years ago. And I was trying out the paddle board in the ocean, which I would say nobody should do. I would say always try it in a lake or still water first. It's super hard. But anyway, I was trying out a paddle board in the oceans of Hawaii, and Dave thought I was watching the fish because it looked like I was just going out to sea past the buoys. Just going out, and he yelled at me, "Are you looking at the fish?" Which made me laugh. I was looking for a turtle maybe, but he and Derek rescued me. I made it back to shore, and I'm here to tell the story. I did not end up in the oceans of Hawaii.
Happy birthday, Dave! We love you!
Grandpa, I love you.
Grandpa, you're old.
Happy birthday, Grandpa, I love you.
Hey, Dad, happy 60th birthday. I love you. You've always been there when I need you, and I'm so grateful that I've been able to rely on your love and support and help my whole life, and grateful for you in my life. I hope you have another at least 35 healthy years down earth. Love you.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. Dave, I love you. I want you to call me to dress and Max for my birthday.
Single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty handed. I hope you still feel small when you stay.
Happy birthday, Dad. My favorite memory is one that you'll probably always hear from me, but you pushing me on the swing as a kid. It's still my happy place when things get hard and tough is to imagine the swing set that used to be red and blue, and then I think I painted it orange and yellow at one point in junior high, but you pushing me on the swing and me just saying, "Go higher and higher, Daddy," and you just pushed me so hard and so high, and it would just feel like I was flying. And like I said, it's still my happy place when things get tough to be able to imagine me on that swing set as if I could just fly and do anything in the world. So I love you and wish you the best of birthdays. Thank you for everything that you are and that you teach me and my kids. Love you.
Might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Don't let some helping heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider.
Robbie. What's your favorite thing about Grandpa?
Yeah.
Yeah. Rosie, what's your favorite thing about Grandpa?
Go camping and go fishing.
Play with toys.
Where'd she go?
Okay.
Playing with toys. Okay, and Ellie, what's your favorite thing about Grandpa?
I like to go canoeing with him, and he's fun to play with.
Awesome. And Greg, what's your favorite thing about Grandpa?
I love being able to go fishing with him, and I love how he's always in a cheerful mood.
Awesome, dude. Take four, action.
Happy birthday, Dave. I'm so grateful that you're a part of our family and appreciate all the help you've given me and my family over the years. And we love spending time with you. We love going to the lake and playing games and just having you over for dinner. And I just appreciate you being a great grandpa to my kids.
Awesome. And yeah, Dave, I'll keep it short. I couldn't do it the first three times. I love you to pieces. I'm so grateful you're my father-in-law, and so thankful for the grandfather you are to our kids, and how much you just love everyone in this family. I think you're an amazing guy. I think you're a great friend to have, and I wish you the best, and happy birthday from all of us here at the Petty House. So, happy birthday! See ya.
Happy birthday, Grandpa!
I've been writing down some of my favorite memories, Dad, and I'm going to share those with you. I love that you're silly and fun, like laughing so hard that you cried to the trailer of Sharknado, or pulling funny faces to try to get the chorister in church to laugh. Your awesome dance moves, dancing to Party in the USA, Miley Cyrus, using the traffic cones as a megaphone and cheering for us kids, or trying to make Mom feel embarrassed. Clapping your hands in the morning, Saturday mornings, to get us up and ready to do our chores. All the nicknames and songs that you have saved for each kid. I loved when we would skip around the tramp, me, you, and Jody, and we would take turns talking about our days. You would always set up my fishing pole and untangle any knots, help me get the fish off, and do all the work, which basically you did with all camping. You would play catch with me, even though it was probably more like chase for you. I loved having our birthday breakfast. You always made me feel so special, and you always made the best hash browns and omelets. I love that you're bad at spelling. I don't really know why, but I just love that about you. I think you're really great at finding joy in the journey and finding the beautiful things out of just regular, simple things, drawing a deeper connection and sharing those with us. I love that you were always an involved dad. I feel like your greatest joy in life was raising us kids. You gave me the best childhood, and you set the bar really high for what I would expect out of a husband and father for my children, and I feel really blessed to have you in my life, and hope you know how much we love you.
I just wanted to say thanks for being a great father-in-law and grandfather to our kids, and selling us your house. That was nice. So yeah, I just want to say thanks. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. When the dreams you're dreaming come to you,
when the work you put in is realized,
one of my favorite things about Dad is he really makes an effort to spend one-on-one time with me, whether we're going four-wheeling or fishing or to lunch. Some of my favorite memories with him are those times when we get to just talk and think about the world and the theories, and it's nice that we can have differing opinions but still love each other the same. And I always love to hear his views on the world. I think he has a very beautiful way of thinking of the world. And I love that he can be emotional and show that side to us. And he's just one of my favorite people in the whole wide world. You're my best friend, Dad, and I love you so much. Happy birthday. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When those dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself be with you. Happy 60th birthday, Dave. Can't believe you're 60. So much fun. It's just so fun to have you part of my life. You keep me laughing, you keep me smiling, you keep me guessing, and never quite know what's going to happen next. And I also enjoy that we enjoy so many of the same things. It's fun to go on bike rides with you, to go hiking, paddleboarding, snowshoeing, and even just hanging out together. I love how you say your three favorite things are food, family, and sleep. And it always just depends at the moment which one's your favorite. But I often think that food is your favorite. And I hope you have a wonderful day, and thanks for being my everything. Everything's perfectly perfect. Love you. Sunshine, always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around. Help the next one in line. Always stay humble and kind.